earth keep spinning.
I mean, it's always exciting when something new is going on and you've been waiting so long. It's been like 9 months kind of in the making, and you know, I didn't really know if it was going to happen or not, or if it was actually even possible to fit it in the schedule, or could it fit in the budget? Can we do it? I mean, all these things are going through your mind. I just want to really think about doing it. I thought a lot less about falling.
Oh my goodness!
Than I thought about making it.
I thought about making it way more. I could see it happening. I could see it go down.
Can we do $5?
It was just a kickback day, really. It was just some stretching and drinking a lot of water and making the acai and getting prepared and getting fed, you know, and the important things, you know, going out to the peach tree, going out to the plum tree, going out to the apple tree, going out to the strawberries, and, you know, just getting ready. It was cool.
Visible trace for making time is money, lingering to last in every artifact of the old every cell.
And before I can get myself to go upside down, I had to gain confidence. Having pads down is the perfect confidence builder. So I had the guys help me out and put them together. It was time to go.
Too bad. He became a prisoner of his own past. He stabbed a moment in the back with the round thumbtack that held up the list of things he gotta do.
If someone can be right here, if I come flipping on my head, just hold me, yeah. Give me a bruiser.
No good. He's moving on before he understood. He shot the future in the foot with every step he took. But from the places that he did, cause he forgot to look. Better stay for lit together, we'll call it fair.
I knew what I had to do to make it happen. I could see it, I could envision it.
I'm gonna get a couple more, just take the pads off, I'm not even close to that. It's throwing me, if I go off right there, it throws me to the wall.
Well, I guess you could say that he don't even know where to begin. Cause he looked both ways, but he was so afraid. Digging deeper to the ditch every chance he missed, and the mess he made. Hate is such a strong word, and every brick he laid, a mistake they say, that his walls are getting taller, this world is getting smaller. Better staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather.
It's going beyond like what I thought it was going to go first day. It's going to work. When you go upside down, you go higher and it throws you right in the spot, and I can't believe it.
As soon as you took off from the top, it just made it, it was perfect. It just threw you right into the pocket and it threw you right into where I needed to be. I couldn't believe it. I was just like, actually going to work.
I think it's going to happen here in the next couple of tries.
No good. He's moving on before we understood. He shot the future in the foot with every step it took. Go from the places that it did because he forgot to look. You better stay for it together.
It was possible, and I could see it, and I can envision it. But until you actually go there and try it, and go upside down and feel that, it's you don't know. It's all good. It's all rewarding in the end because you've worked so hard, and the amount of people and energy that it took for it to materialize is just awesome.
It's done.
I looked in there.
Awesome, Dad. Thank you.
That was something out of this world.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks
know, so here we are, second day, and I'm excited about skating the Corkscrew again, and I actually had to leave the next couple of days to go to the Gravity Games, and I just wanted to get some more angles done, you know, pressure's off, but now it's done, we got it, I got it, and now I want more, you know, there's progression to it, and I definitely wanted to keep skating it, and trying variations, and trying new grabs, so I use that second day to just have a good time, and get some different angles on it, and enjoy the Corkscrew. It's just sitting there. It's in my backyard. Wake up and cork. It's just always a great feeling to have all this time really put into this one moment, and the moment then turned into reality. And that was it. This is why I skateboard. This is why I keep doing what I'm doing. And this is why I think these new things, because I want to feel exactly like how I feel now. And there's no other thing that will give that to you other than something new, something fresh. And that was the Corkscrew. And anything else that you might want to do, you know, that you believe you can, it takes you believing in it and a few other people to help you out with that dream.